The wave function, written as Greek letter psi, lies at the heart of quantum mechanics. It describes the quantum state of a system and tells us how to calculate what we can observe. Psi is not a physical wave that you can see or touch. Instead, it is a mathematical description of the quantum state of a system. The real power of psi comes when we square its magnitude. Absolute value of psi squared gives the probability density of finding a particle in a certain region of space. This marks one of the biggest shifts from classical physics to quantum mechanics. In classical physics, we predict exact positions and trajectories. In quantum mechanics, we can only calculate probabilities. Take the hydrogen atom as an example. Instead of imagining an electron orbiting the nucleus like a planet around the sun, quantum mechanics gives us probability maps called orbitals. The 1s orbital is a spherical cloud of probability. The 2p orbital has a dumbbell shape. These orbitals don't tell us exactly where the electron is, but where it is most likely to be found. So, the wave function is not just an abstract formula. It is the key to understanding why electrons arrange themselves in orbitals, why atoms form bond, and why the microscopic world behaves so differently from the macroscopic one.